To perform a proper quadruped, you're going to get on your hands and knees, have your shoulders directly over your wrists, and have your knees directly under your hips. And you're going to reach the opposite arm and leg out and just hold.